A woman suffered from smoke inhalation during a house fire earlier today. The Wichita Fire Department observed smoke and flames coming from the home at around 9 o'clock this morning. Sedgwick County dispatchers say the woman refused an ambulance ride to the hospital. The fire department said it is a newer home. They don't have a damage estimate, and the cause is still unknown.